Hey guys, going to be doing a tutorial for the OST from Tenari. Just going to be a quick one, but yeah, let's start with the right hand. And again slow. Hopefully you can follow what I'm doing. This is the next part. Okay, the next bit. Then you just repeat that again. That follows on from the left hand. See, without the left hand, it would be. This is the next part. Okay, for the next part, it's a bit lower down. To the next bit. Just an octave on B. That's the second part. Okay, for the next bit. Then it leads just back to the beginning part again. That's let's play the number two more times. Well, that phrase one more time. Let's go left hand. But I don't. That's the next part, we'll do again. All together. Okay, on to the next bit. This is the bit I was talking about earlier. So let's play with the right hand. Next bit. So the same chords from before, but in a different order. Okay, then the next part. The left hand to this part. I use an octave on this bit. Whoops, yes, G sharp, not G. Next part. That's with the right hand. So it's the left hand to this part. D octave, but I also put the E on the end. Then it follows onto this part. Oops, sorry, that part you do go to G. Beginning part with the left hand, just as you did with the right hand. So this will be the everything put together. Well, I hope you found that helpful. Thanks for watching, and I'll leave a link to my actual cover in the video.